Cooperative Christian Ministry provides crisis services to individuals and families in Cabarrus and Rowan counties. Through a relationship built upon trust, we provide tools and resources to regain stability and restore hope in their lives. Initial services consist of food relief, financial assistance, and housing. Through community support and volunteers, thousands of households are assisted throughout our service area. Counseling and verification allows us to instruct individuals in crisis in a process that will empower them to overcome their current situation. We strengthen those relationships with families served through one of three programs in our housing continuum: My Father's House, the Mothers and Children Housing Program, and Teaching Housing are more than a roof over their heads. Each stage increases accountability and responsibility as our team applies a heartfelt love and support that reflects our hope in Jesus Christ. Cooperative Christian Ministry has strong partners who help to provide families with access to food and nutritional information, financial resources, housing, vocational and employment counseling, child care and education resources, health care, transportation, and more. This structure provides individuals and families the support they need to achieve housing stability, make responsible decisions, establish positive habits, and participate in our community. This is Crisis to Restoration.